मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न व्हाट इज प्रॉफिट व्हाट इज लॉस. व्हेन सेलिंग प्राइस इज मोर देन द कॉस्ट प्राइस दैट इज प्रॉफिट. द डिफरेंस इज प्रॉफिट. व्हेन कॉस्ट प्राइस इज मोर देन द सेलिंग प्राइस द डिफरेंस इज लॉस. ओके, एक्सरसाइज 2B सेकेंड सम. लुक एट द बी सम. कॉस्ट प्राइस दे गिवन 8395. Selling price 8935. So in this sum we going to find this is profit or loss. So here selling price is more than the cost price, so definitely it is profit. So what is the profit formula? SP minus CP. So write the selling price amount, then write the cost price amount. You can subtract directly. 5 minus 5 0. 3 minus 9 we can't subtract, so we can borrow from before number. So the 9 convert to 8, the 3 convert to 13. 13 minus 9 that is 4, 8 minus 3 that is 5. So what is the profit amount? 540. So next D sum I have written. Cost price 9319. What is selling price? 9139. Here cost price is more than the selling price, so that is loss. So when cost price is more than the selling price, the difference is loss. So what is cost price? The given 9319. What is selling price? That is 9139. You can subtract directly. 9 minus 9, 0. So 1 minus 3 we can't subtract, so we can borrow from before number. The 3 convert to 2, the 1 convert to 11. 11 minus 3 that is 8, 2 minus 1 that is 1. So loss amount is 180. So remaining sums are homework. Work out in your homework note and send it. Thank you children.